Hey, what's up? Welcome to my experimental kitchen, and we can see really, really good food today. So I tried to make some cottage cheese. So basically, first of all, I had quite a lot of yogurt, and I decided to cook sweet potato in yogurt. So it's really, really delicious, and I need to add a little bit of pepper and salt. But instead of salt, I put a sodium bicarbonate, and bam, it became like really acid and usual magic colors, and I even don't know I still can eat it, but probably ingredients supposed to be still fine. I hope I will not become color of Hulk or Shrek or whatever. By the way, don't afraid to make your own experiments, and sometimes you can have really nice surprises like this one. But the next video I'll show you something more normal, let's say. So stay tuned.